If you want to get in contact with me, the best way to do it is on Instagram. If you just want to say what up, if you want to tell me you love my videos, you can tell me that you hate my videos, but the best way to do that is on Instagram. Peace, y'all. Johnny Fastlane here. So, Kodak Black donates a bunch of AC units to people in the projects. Let's talk hip hop. Yo, this is fire, right? So that was a video of Kodak Black talking about how he used to not have a lot when he grew up. So now that he's fortunate to have money, he's deciding to give back to people in his hometown, right? So Kodak Black yesterday was in the Golden Arches Projects, and he was walking around door to door handing out brand new AC units.
Bendiciones. Hey, hey. Sí. Ah, bueno.
Thank you, Bobby. Yeah.
He said bendiciones.
Yeah, yeah. Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
And this is fire, right? Because the whole situation is Kodak Black, when he got released from prison a couple months ago when Donald Trump pardoned him, he was so happy that he said that over the course of a year from him getting out, that he would donate $1 million to various charities, right? And this is more of the same. So even when Kodak Black was actually locked up in prison, he was still giving back the school supplies. He was still donating to people for Christmas and Thanksgiving. But now that he's out, he's walking around giving out AC units, bicycles, and all kinds of stuff like that, right? And this all comes a week after, and y'all know, Kodak Black threw $100,000 into the ocean just to stun on Jack Boy. He also flushed a bunch of $100 bills down the toilet too. So a lot of people were upset at Kodak Black, saying that he could have donated that to charity, right? Well, Kodak got money, so he could do both. He could stun on Jack Boy by throwing money in the ocean and then still turn around and donate to charity too. You know what I'm saying? But let me know what y'all think about this in the comments.